Hello kids, today I am here to teach you some more strokes. Before moving ahead, I want to give a small recap of the previous lines and strokes which we have studied, that is backward slant line, right open curve, downward zigzag lines, upward zigzag lines, upwards open curve, zigzag lines with curve. These all are the lines and strokes which we have studied in the previous session. Now let's learn some more strokes. Have a close look to the worksheet. Here four lines are given. First one is red, second one is blue, third one is blue, and fourth one is also red. In the previous session, we have learned, we have drawn all the strokes, or you can say patterns, in the four lines. But here we will draw in two lines only. That is from blue line till other blue line you have to make it. Now let's start with me. You have to follow me, okay? And do it very neatly. You have to make in these two lines only. This is downward open curve. Now come to the next strokes. That is cursive B. Slant line, then curve, slight curve, then go up. Then make a curve once again, down, make a slight curve, then go up, curve. You are making cursive V. Down, slight curve, then go up, curve, down, slight curve, then go up. Okay, now come to the next stroke, that is cursive O. You can say one sweeping line, then make a circle like this, then once again, then make a circle, then make a circle like this. Follow me how I am drawing. You have to draw like this only. Now cursive E. You have to start from third line, that is blue line, slant, then make a C like this. It's become E. Then go up, then circle it, then come like this. You have to make it four times and you have to start from third line. Do it very neatly. Like this. Now come to next one, that is cursive C. You have to start from third line. First of all, you have to go up, turn it, then come back, make a C, then go up, turn it, then make a curve, go up. Here you are making right open curve. Make it very properly. Now come to next one. You have to start from third line only, that is cursive L. Go up, turn it, then come back. Go up, turn it, and come back. You have to make it four times. Turn it, go up, turn it, come down. Go up, turn it, come down. Come down. This is finished. Now, this is little bit cursive J. You have to start from second line. First of all, you have to go up, touch the red line, then come back, touch the blue line, go up again, touch the red line, come back, then go up, come back, then circle, go up, come back, then circle. Don't take it out of the line, otherwise it will become wrong. Now last stroke is, first of all you have to go up, U-turn, then come down, small circle, then come down, again U-turn, go up, come down, U-turn, then this, go up, come down, go up, come down, go up, come down. This is all about these strokes. You have to practice 2 or 3 times in your notebook. Thank you.